Josh.
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean,
panic?
No detail too small. No opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. Four. Body. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes.
Nope. Only double takes.
Oh, you should have seen your faces.
Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why do it?
Don't even ask me.
Squirrely little grunt.
He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
Done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
What?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy is going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood.
I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me?
Jessica's just not dead.
We're gonna fucking pay, bitch!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you fucking hit her?
What are you talking
you
about?
You punched ass, you piece of shit.
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude. Chris, bro.
And I'm not your
bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What?
Can't do anything. Stupid.
Call police.
Come on.
Didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Are you insane? Like, really? Do you not understand what you've done?
I'm a healer, man! I bring people together!
Not like assholes.
That's enough. That's enough.
Josh, do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Okay, I'm here. I'll just get along.
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
Ah.
Thank you. is gonna be the way.
Thank you.
happened. Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I thought through to someone, but then that was right tower flash.
Ham. Made it.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
There was a monster who's chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Josh.
Jess. It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is this?
I don't know.
It's just you.
Okay, you're ready, Matt.
Good.
Let me have it.
You could take whoever it is. You share good looks.
Good looks.
Muscle.
I should have a pistol.
Sorry, Charlie.
Pistol for you.
I don't have to hold my shit.
Come on, man.
I'm trying to protect you.
Well,
now I can take cover.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Open the door. Ready?
Hold on there.
Just calm down.
Just move over there.
Go on.
Say what I seem to say. I'm here to tell you. Charles, be back on last mile's mountain. You should have never heard. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with him and Beth?
Yeah, how can I know that?
I don't find kind of kids coming out here to my mountain.
Your mountain. No. I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
Yeah, the Wendigo.
Let's hear that.
Now let me have a choice.
I told you.
He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Not Mike.
There is a curse. That bell is Miles Mountains. Should any man or woman with a cannibalism school swear to the way the bell shall be unleashed? Oh, crap.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
Not gonna happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone, it's suicide.
Fine.
The rest are ready. Get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah.
So you need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me.
I know. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot a shotgun before it's dead?
I've been shooting a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And I can kill them. If you have to. Your skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
They adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
Like how? You've got schedules?
No, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Any, pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they can never smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
Standing still. Like toads. Science based on change.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it!
Let me in!
Stay with me, Ash. Come on. Stay with me.
Josh.
Then.
Oh shit.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible. What's possible?
It may have taken him down to mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives. And then. Huh.
M.
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key. Right from that goddamn bed. And then I'm gonna get all the hell out of here.
So that old guy's bad.
That was a bad thing.
Quiet.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Hey, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
What?
It was all this crazy shit. Like cages and weapons and wounds. Yeah, fucking wounds.
You sure you weren't out of stock?
I'm just saying. It's weird.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got that.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Fuck. You guys know.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay. It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Trigger an event that lead to someone's death, or possibly allowing a try to occur.
Remember,
remember last year? Are you like your poor sister died? You did nothing! Paralyzed by your own self-sentiment here.
While a real threat was close to you.
No, it's all about you, John!
Always, all about you.
Has gone terrible. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has come? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Joshua,
not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake. And a terrible tragedy befell your sister. You did not intend that to happen. Just did.
And they were sorry at least.
And subjected them to your ripping torture. Just a game. But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Why took you so long?
Knock it up there.
I'm fine, Sam.
What about that old guy?
No sign.
Wait.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
What is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Shit.
Fuck.
You guys know what to do. Okay.
It's not safe out there.
I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
I just need a pitchfork and a mop.
buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Come on down.
Come on down.
It's all right. It's all right. Now catch him. Catch him. Catch him.
First.
It's not so bad. You think this thing tunnels to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Right?
Huh? I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, yes, boss, boss, close it. But I gotta keep moving. Just catch up. Catch up, please, please.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's there?
Anybody?
Jessica!
Is it you?
Is it you?
It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together?
Sam. I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Jesus.
start.
Yeah.
No, that's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you over the windows.
I think I got it. Let's find a way down to where this fucking place is.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh.
It may have taken him down to mine. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn head, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
We're all alone down there. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die? this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Keep it deep in it, man. Full mental jacket. Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have a key to the car?
Yeah.
You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out from that.
There's no way, Josh.
Okay. You help me up, I can come back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all come to the lodge.
Be careful.
You too.
All right, let's go. Sorry about before, man. I'm not too good to ask. What was wrong?
Survival.
I'm trying not to think about it.
Jeff, for your fuck.
information on one survivor. Let's pick him up.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just, oh my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him, maybe I could have saved him.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead.
And we're gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened, Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt! Don't do it!
This is gonna be the way. Shit!
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
You, okay? You look totally wounded.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out
there. Did you guys
split
up? A monster?
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Just relax, Miss Josh. It's all
no,
Josh.
No, 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 no. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How did it fall?
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em. You made it.
Oh, God, my...
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, there was a monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
What the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess? It's not Jeff.
Sorry, man.
Who is it?
I don't know. You should check it out. Ready? Ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably coming, you know?
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I can.
Hold on there.
Hold on there, master. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you. But your uncle gets me back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did what happened last year.
You mean with him and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Oh, responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't do kind to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
That's Wendigo.
Let's hear it.
Now that we have a choice.
I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shh, not Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman report to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. This is the end point toward the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with a shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you've been shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it, and it can kill them. If you have it, your skin is like, it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first. Of course,
this like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, here's some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
Like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they would have to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight's based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
Damn it, what happened? He's gone. We're too late.
Shh. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He can still be out there.
First, when you go, he'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So go launch that.
Sign up. I think he's got to be dead.
All right.
Is all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, I really don't think that's a good idea.
stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top? That thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
That fucking thing got a hold of Josh. Then, oh shit, I don't know.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh. Em.
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
So that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Hang on. What is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
That was all that crazy shit. Like cages and weapons and wolves. Yeah, fucking wolves.
You sure you weren't at a truck stop?
I'm just saying, it's weird.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. Em, what is that? Huh? What is that? It's nothing.
No,
it just
it bit me.
And
bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal, okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
What the hell I am?
Emily, you can't. Stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no. You're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay. Whoa,
Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this!
I'm really sorry.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit. What did I just do?
Oh.
Fuck.
Mike.
Fuck. Okay.
God.
It's over. You guys are safe. It's a safe room, guys. I had to do it. I gotta get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. You guys are safe. It's over.
Oh, no.
What?
No.
What is it? What does it say?
It says that if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because I couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat is closing in. No, it's all about you, John. It's always all about you. The game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Why did you hurt them? Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends. You misled them, you lied to them. And you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
My gosh, oh my God. What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
Chris! What the fuck?
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should
sit down. Fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait. No more.
Oh, shit! What the
fuck? What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M.
Please.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do? I gotta get the key from Josh. I'll come back here.
pitchfork and a mob. Nice to see you again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again.
Alright. Good boy.
Alright, pal. Come with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric clinic that'll take us right outside the plane. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Thank you.
fuck? Time, boys. It's enough of me for all you.
Thank you.
buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Yeah, I've got you on the flip side, huh?
Choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I really want to be right now.
I'm just going first. Not so bad. Think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy.
Jessica.
Jessica, is that you?
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh,
He's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Go home.
Oh, my shit! What the...
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! And at every turn you choose to push them away, I will hold them all away.
Some of the sounds.
You're all alone down there. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die? Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to die?
Dead.
Tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Keep it deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key to the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it.
If you help me up, I can get back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way I came and we'll all watch you.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go.
I'm sorry about before, man. I'm not too good, Jess. I was wrong.
Jeff, will you fuck?
Jesus.
What are you doing? Thank you.